everybody. My name is Don Myers. I'm the mayor here of the city of Moses Lake, and I would like to welcome the Moses Lake High School Wind Ensemble to a very special performance as a fundraiser for their upcoming trip to Carnegie Hall in New York City. So this is quite an event and a once-in-a-lifetime deal, and I was actually in a band member myself at Moses Lake High School. If you didn't know, I graduated in 2007 playing trumpet. So I'm excited for you guys, and this is an amazing opportunity. So I'm going to turn it over to the director, Pablo Hernandez.
Hey everybody, like the mayor said, this is the MLHS Wind Ensemble, and we're gearing up to do a big performance over in New York City in the month of April. We've been working towards that all year long, and we're really excited to showcase our stuff across the country. This is, like the mayor mentioned, this is part fundraiser. We're still in the process of gathering money to go on the trip. If you feel inclined to contribute to the cause, there is a QR code that you can scan on the board on the way in or out of the auditorium, or you can see me personally and we can talk about a check or a bag of money. We're gonna perform three different tunes for you today. This is a material that the students have been working on for a few months now. Please feel free to clap in between. Here we go. Welcome the Moses Lake High School Wind Ensemble.
Thank you. afterwards. Thank you so much for joining us.